The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
The Big Sandy Shrine Club, in collaboration with the Friends of the Dawkins Line, are hosting their annual Honeysuckle and Horse Patty Half Marathon, where all proceeds will go to benefit the speech therapy program at Highlands Regional Medical Center.
The 8 a.m. race is the Horse Patty Half Marathon, and then we have a race that is a half marathon that starts at 10, and that's named the Honeysuckle Half Marathon. And then at 10:15, we have the Mile Walk with Mom, and that's for Mother's Day. It's $50 if you do one of the half marathons. If you want to do the whole marathon, you can register for a total of $60.
All proceeds from the event allow children to receive therapy who may not otherwise be able to get it.
The Scottish Rite grant here has been huge for families. That grant provides therapy to families who either their insurance does not cover speech therapy or they don't qualify for any kind of government assisted program. If that's the case, then they can apply for the grant, and based on those kind of guidelines, income guidelines and whatnot, they will get the Scottish Rite will pay for the therapy, and those families then can continue to bring their kids, and it doesn't cost them anything.
For more information on the speech therapy program at Highlands Regional Medical Center, simply call the number listed on your screen. Reporting from Prestonsburg, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.